Here are the most important pieces of advice that I've passed on to my children. 1. Remember to look up at the stars, and not down at your feet. 2. Never give up work. Work gives you meaning and purpose, and life is empty without it. 3. If you are lucky enough to find love, remember it is rare, and don't throw it away. And however difficult life may seem, there is always something you can do and succeed at.
Conditionally, I will do anything for you. You're my person, my cess.
I promise that my love for you will never go dry.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Do you may kiss your bride.
Don't draw me! Wow. Start over!
Remember, Look at my eye, look at each other.
Oh, he's robbing. Oh, no.
Right.
I'm doing half.
I'm doing a quarter.
Is that...
Oh, Shiza,
I got space on right now. I'm holding it in tight.
This has actually got meaning, so...
Two boys. There you go. My two boys.
That's a good one.
To admire your commitment to flossing, to stand by you as you organize, reorganize, organize, and then reorganize again. Your OCD will never cease to amaze me. To shave you in those hard-to-get-to places.
I love you. Seriously, thank you so much from the bottom of my head and Ashley's heart. This is where it all started, and this commemorates our love and everything. So we're so happy that you guys were to be here for our celebration. You have anything to say, babe?
I'm not good at this. Nope. I love. I just.